I'm Alain Nteff. I'm a 23-year-old Cameroonian. I'm from a very modest background, from a single mom family in Bamenda.
While growing up, I've always wanted to be a medical doctor, but to innovate in the medical space, you need like 30 years of experience. But then I realized that with mobile technology, I could innovate and generate change in people's lives a lot faster.
I'm Conrad, Tankou. As a doctor, one of my biggest fights is to try to solve this problem of maternal and infant mortality. And trying to use technology to be able to attend this in remote areas is one of the greatest things for me.
The question on our minds was, how come we still have maternal infant mortality being such a very big problem? After doing research, we noticed that it was a problem of education. We saw mobile as a very good channel due to the penetration. And together with Dr. Conrad, we decided to start Gifted Mom.
Gifted Mom is an application which contains basic and simplified information concerning pregnancy, breastfeeding, and vaccination for children. The beginning was really an adventure, but when we built the app and started testing, it was really exciting because the reaction of those who were using the app, they were really excited. It was a technology. Some of them had never seen something like that before. And also having everything on one app, all of them wanted to have it.
It was very important for us to build the Gifted Mom application to make it lightweight in such a way that it can easily be downloaded. Also, we provided content that can be accessible even offline.
The network coverage in Cameroon is very good. Even in some rural areas where you don't find electricity, you can really have access to the internet.
We've noticed that 70% of smartphone users across Africa are on Android and want to leverage on this to have 5 million users across the continent in the next 3 years.
Considering the fact that maternal mortality, infant mortality is a worldwide problem, one of our objectives is not only to concentrate in Cameroon, but spread this concept to other developing countries.
Spending a lot of resources on building health facilities is going to come, but in a very long time. But with smartphone penetration, we can actually provide people with life-saving information.
Seeing the Gifted Mom app on the Play Store was very, very exciting for us because it was one of our first products out there. And it was just amazing how we could sit in our rooms, create something, put it out there, and it's accessible to the whole world.
When we were building the application, some other medical professionals were like, is this going to work? Are you sure what you're aiming to build is going to be like productive? And when it came out, one of them were shocked. And they were like, encouraged, they went through the app and gave us other ideas to develop it more. It makes me really proud. And it's also like motivation to keep moving forward, yeah.
It has been very inspiring just seeing the app that we have done actually serving a purpose in our rural communities. And each time a woman in this rural area just loads the application and we see it popping up, Gifted Mom, it's like, there's just this joy, man. And you're like, I'm going to go do better.